Olive oil, peanuts, and peanut butter. People with diabetes should eat fat with about 20-25% of total daily energy. 1 gram of fat provides up to 9 kilocalories. There are many opinions that the diet for people with diabetes needs to stay away from fats. But this is not entirely true. Besides bad fats, there are many good fats and positive health effects, such as the ability to stabilize blood sugar, reduce blood cholesterol, and prevent cardiovascular complications. Diabetics often have fat metabolism disorders with risks of cardiovascular disease, so diabetics need to choose fats for their diet wisely. I would like to suggest how to choose the right fat. You can refer. What are good fats? Good fats, also called healthy fats, are monounsaturated and polyunsaturated fats. Good fats have great benefits for heart health, helping to lower bad LDL cholesterol levels. It also helps balance blood sugar and insulin levels. This helps reduce the risk of obesity. Here are 12 foods rich in good fats and extremely healthy for people with diabetes. Number 1. Salmon. One of the few animal products that most people agree is healthy, is fatty fish. This includes salmon, trout, mackerel, sardines, and herring. These fish contain heart-healthy omega-3 fatty acids, high-quality protein, and all sorts of important nutrients. The study showed that people who eat fish tend to be healthier, have a lower risk of heart disease, depression, dementia, and all kinds of common diseases. The American Heart Association recommends that people eat fatty fish twice a week. According to Eat This, salmon is an excellent source of vitamin A and protein. The types of omega-3 fats found in salmon, like EPA and DHA, not only make you feel full, but also reduce the risk of heart arrhythmias, lower blood triglycerides, and boost brain power. In addition, eating 1 to 2 servings of salmon a week reduces the risk of dying from heart disease by 36%. Number 2. Olive oil. Another healthy fatty food is extra virgin olive oil. This fat is an essential component of the Mediterranean diet, proven to have many health benefits. Olive oil is extracted from olives. Accordingly, olive oil after extraction contains 14% saturated fat, 11% polyunsaturated fat, omega-3 and omega-6 fatty acids. However, most of the fatty acids in olive oil is a monounsaturated fatty acid called oleic acid, accounting for 73% of the total fat in the oil. Extra virgin olive oil contains vitamins E and K, and is loaded with powerful antioxidants. Studies have proven oleic acid found in olive oil has the ability to reduce inflammatory factors, may even be beneficial on the genes involved in the cancer process of organ tissue, help protect the LDL particles in the blood from oxidizing. It has also been shown to lower blood pressure, improve cholesterol levels, and have all sorts of benefits related to heart disease risk. Of all the healthy fats and oils in the diet, extra virgin olive oil is the top choice. However, with olive oil, it should be used at room temperature, not at high temperature. At high temperatures, they can produce more harmful substances to the body. Number 3. Avocado. While most fruits contain mostly carbs, avocados are high in fat. In fact, avocados are about 77% fat, by calories, making them even higher in fat than most animal foods. The main fatty acid in avocado is a monounsaturated fat called oleic acid. It is also the predominant fatty acid in olive oil, associated with various health benefits. Half an avocado contains 10 grams of monounsaturated fat and 2 grams of polyunsaturated fat. It is rich in oleic acid, a type of monounsaturated fat that has anti-inflammatory effects and aids in cancer prevention. In addition, avocado also contains nearly 20 different vitamins, minerals, and beneficial phytonutrients, including vitamin E, folic acid, fiber. Avocados are one of the best dietary sources of potassium, even containing 40% more potassium than bananas, a typical high-potassium food. Avocados are also a great source of fiber, and studies have shown that they can lower LDL cholesterol and triglycerides, and increase HDL, good, cholesterol. Number 4. Sunflower seed. Sunflower seeds are very healthy because they are high in healthy fats and fiber and are a good source of plant-based protein. Nuts are also high in vitamin E and magnesium, a mineral that most people don't get enough of. This is a nutritious food with many healthy ingredients such as fat, protein, fiber. Sunflower seeds contain more than 90% unsaturated fats. Therefore, it is the perfect choice for people with high cholesterol or triglycerides levels. Studies show that people who eat nuts tend to be healthier and have a lower risk of various diseases. This includes obesity, heart disease, and type 2 diabetes. Number 5. Whole eggs. Whole eggs were once considered unhealthy because the yolks were high in cholesterol and fat. In fact, one egg contains 212 milligrams of cholesterol, which is 71% of the recommended daily intake. Plus, 62% of the calories in a whole egg are from fat. However, new studies have shown that cholesterol in eggs has no effect on blood cholesterol, at least not in most people, and eggs are considered one of the most nutrient-dense foods on the planet. Despite being high in fat, people who replaced cereal breakfasts with eggs ended up eating fewer calories and losing weight. Eggs are rich in omega-3. Don't throw away the yolk, that's where most of the nutrients are found. Number 6. Chia seeds. Chia seeds are not generally considered a fatty food. However, 28 grams of chia seeds contain up to 9 grams of fat. Almost all of the carbs in chia seeds are fiber, and most of the calories in chia seeds actually come from fat. In fact, chia seeds are about 80% fat and are a great high-fat plant food. Much of the fat in chia seeds consists of a heart-healthy omega-3 fatty acid called ALA. Chia seeds may also have many health benefits, such as lowering blood pressure and having anti-inflammatory effects. Chia seeds are extremely nutritious. In addition to being loaded with fiber and omega-3s, chia seeds are packed with minerals. Number 7. Almond and almond butter. 1 ounce, 31 grams, of almonds contains 9 grams of monounsaturated fat and 3.5 grams of polyunsaturated fat. Therefore, almonds have the effect of balancing cholesterol in the body, supporting the ability of the heart to function. In addition, this seed is also rich in vitamin E, magnesium, manganese, fiber. You can eat almonds in your daily snacks. Almond butter is rich in calcium and fiber, so it takes a long time for the body to digest, helping you feel full longer and beat cravings. You can spread a thin layer of almond butter on whole grain bread in place of cream cheese, or you can mix almond butter with sliced apples or pears for an afternoon snack. Number 8. Peanuts and peanut butter. Peanuts are high in unsaturated fats, protein, and fiber that keep you feeling full and energetic. That can help you eat fewer calories and lose weight. It can help stabilize blood sugar and insulin, the hormone that regulates blood sugar. And it, like other nuts, can help your body burn more energy, even when you're resting. Not only are they high in protein, fiber, and healthy fats, peanuts are also high in other nutrients like vitamins E and B6, folic acid, niacin, magnesium, zinc, copper, and potassium. These include minerals such as selenium and manganese, vitamins C and E, as well as flavonoids, phenols, and others. Antioxidants work as a group to help protect cells. This is part of the reason that people who eat more nuts and nut butters have healthier hearts. They may even help protect against colon cancer. They help control blood cholesterol, reduce the risk of type 2 diabetes and the risk of cardiovascular disease. Number 9. Soybean oil. Soybean oil is loved by many people because it contains many vitamins and minerals. Especially soybean oil is suitable for people who want to lose weight. In 100 grams of soybean oil, there are 16 grams saturated fat, 23 grams monounsaturated fat and 58 grams polyunsaturated fat. The main unsaturated fatty acids in soybean oil triglycerides are alpha-linolenic acid and linoleic acid, and monounsaturated oleic acid. Soybean oil also contains the saturated fatty acids stearic acid and palmitic acid. Best of all, soybean oil is rich in vitamin E, alpha-tocopherol, vitamin K, choline, iron, omega-3 fatty acids, and omega-6 fatty acids. Soybean oil is very low in cholesterol and sodium, good for health, supports weight loss. Number 10. Dark chocolate. Dark chocolate contains a lot of monounsaturated fatty acids or MUFAs, which are substances that help promote metabolism to burn calories faster. Therefore, dark chocolate helps control weight and mental clarity a lot. The healthy fats found in dark chocolate slow the absorption of sugar into your bloodstream, which helps prevent insulin spikes that go straight to your fat cells. In addition, dark chocolate also helps improve the body's sensitivity to insulin, the hormone responsible for getting sugar out of the blood and into cells, where it can be used to regenerate energy. This will help lower blood insulin levels, help you lose weight and reduce fat storage. Number 11. Walnuts. Walnuts contain a group of unsaturated fatty acids, PUFAs, that improve intestinal immune cells, helping your baby to be less prone to allergies. Vitamin B complex such as folate, riboflavin, thiamine, are essential nutrients for pregnant women. Walnuts have twice as much antioxidants as other nuts. It also contains a lot of high-quality protein that can replace meat, vitamins, omega-3 fatty acids, essential oils, minerals, fiber, gluten, milk, so it's very good for health. Using walnuts during pregnancy helps supplement omega-3, amino acid L-arginine, phosphorus and vitamin E, in which omega-3 content is 3 times higher than in salmon, helping the brain of fetus and children develop comprehensive development. Number 12. Greek yogurt or sugar-free yogurt. The fat in yogurt has been shown to be beneficial for heart health. Yogurt contains mostly saturated fat and very little monounsaturated fat. A study has shown that the fat in yogurt can increase the amount of good cholesterol HDL and they are good for heart health. Therefore, eating yogurt can reduce the risk of heart disease. Not only that, yogurt has also been diagnosed to reduce blood pressure, one of the causes of heart disease. This food contains good bacteria probiotics, which support intestinal function. It is considered a powerful immune system booster. This probiotic has been shown to reduce inflammation, one of the causes of various health conditions. Although research has proven that not all fats are bad for health, it's important that they are consumed in the right amounts, because while some fats are healthy, all fats are still high in calories. Start to make yourself healthier by combining different types of fats in place of saturated fat and limiting your intake of trans fats. How do you choosing fat foods? Please leave a comment below.